Hey guys, it is your man KS Tornado here, and today we are doing our Black Ops 3 live stream. Sorry I didn't get to do my live stream on Friday. I was gonna do it at 5 o'clock, but I got home at 6. I was gonna do it at 4. I got off, supposed to get off work at 4, but I had to work 2 hours overtime. So I was going to post it online for you guys, let you guys know, but I didn't get a chance to do that. But yeah, we're live, and we're here. Well, I'm here. But let's go ahead and do this thing, shall we? How is this live? Oh, there we go. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and let's do free for all. Yeah. If you guys are wanting to join my Wolfpack clan on Black Ops 3 PS4, message me. It is KSCyclone_. What do you guys see right there on the screen? I'm usually not that good. Some days I'm good, some days I'm bad. But you do have to be good. But let's go ahead and do this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There's gonna be a guy right over here. I can tell there's. Yep, I knew it. Yeah, this guy. I heard him. Where's he at? Is he over here? No. Let's try this way. I hate this map so bad. I really do hate it. Oh! Dumbass. Oh, you little fucker. Come here, guy, right over here. There he is. Got him. Got you off, like. Oh man, I died. No. Oh. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, Jody and Mom went to Pittsburgh to get Kyler. And hopefully they're on the way back right now. Target down. Thank you, Luco. I think that's how you say your name. Why you little fucker? Why you had to go? Why you had to go right behind me? Really? No place lights. Well, it depends if I usually. I'm usually good, but not every day. Just so you know. This guy right over there. Oh my god. There should be a guy right over here. Miss, so I'm now freaking. Fuck hell, hit marker city in this game. Luke, if you're new, hit the like and subscribe, buddy. This is definitely hit marker city. Did I shoot this car already? Oh wow. Oh, don't mess with me, dude. Hit marker. Freaking hit markers, I swear to God. Thank you for liking, Luco. I really do appreciate it. Keeps me motivated. And this guy's gonna camp right here for the rest of the time. But no, he's not. He's not gonna camp right there too long. I think I got him again.
That's a kill.
Shit!
Granada! Smoke checked.
Oh, dang.
Deploy UAV.
Oh, hello.
Be advised, hostile HCXD.
This guy right here. Oh, he got me. Thank you, Luco, dude. Thank you for stopping by, dude. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Get wrecked, yellow jacket. Get right here. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't have my SATCOM anymore. Oh, oh! The heck was that? I hate this map so much, you guys. Oh my freaking god! I hate shotguns in this.
Ruined down.
I'm in second place right now.
Threat neutralized. Smoke check.
This is one way to get in lead. Where did he come from? That's freaking... That scared me, dude. Literally. Oh, I'm tied with first place. Tied with first place. And dang. And dead. Oh, this guy right over here.
Spectre down.
Get wrecked, Goodwill Hunting. Get wrecked, dude. Only the KS. I died and I lost the lead. That's not good for me. Oh, that was a totally epic fail shot right there. Freaking hell. Got ya! Oh wow.
Target down.
Get wrecked, Goodwill Hunting.
She's cool.
You wanna go too? How'd she go? I'm so gonna die. Oh, dude, this is so good. We're so tied. Oh, wow. I'm tied with the first place guy right now, guys. Come on, Wolfpack for the win. Wolfpack for the win. Wow. You're in that automatic shotgun, dude. Literally. That's why you're freaking winning, dude. Wow, good Will Hunting, dude. I totally shot you. Should have died, you. Good Will Hunting, I swear to God, that better not be you. Yes, it is. Screw you. Trying to freaking spawn kill me. Go to freaking hell, dude. Wow, I almost got double teamed.
They kicked our ass.
Yeah, I got second place. Well, I didn't get first place, but hey, at least I got second place. So, yeah. Yeah, Luco, thank you for subscribing. You are so awesome. Second place ain't that bad for me. Let's do team games match now. Most hated. Oh my freaking God. This is ridiculous how clans have to have like that. It's just stupid shit. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're losing by 2 points, don't they? Okay. Alright. Freaking hit marker.
Nomad.
Ah! Oh. I hate you. Double team, dude. Most hate is freaking stupid shit. Oh my God, someone's freaking lagging me, dude. And it's not my stream. Freaking God, most hated. Ooh. Oh my freaking God, most hated dude as got no life.
But my sensitivity must be really bad. I think it is. Someone had changed my sensitivity. Who's lurking right now? Oh shit, I lay on my phone yet, dude. Show yourself who's lurking. How many freaking black marks? I have 56. You make most of my clients. Let's go do this. Never know what's in these things.
Cheap.
I like the Weevil camo.
Nice. Very nice. Got people lining up for a shot at that. I see lots of these.
I have the Weevil right here. It's alright. I'll use it. I can use this guy right here, but I don't want to use him. Oh no, not this freaking map. Why is it always this map? Seriously, why is it always this freaking map? I hate this map. Really?
Hostile down.
Try to freaking kill me. I know somebody was shooting right in here. Called it.
Firebreak KIA. Threat neutralized.
My God, some people suck. Suck! Oh! Yeah, you gotta kill me? Friggin' die! Okay. What?
I don't know. Lori and them went fish for a good time running back down there.
DKIA. Freaking die. Thank you. Dang it! Oh my freaking gosh. God. Oh my freaking god. Fear, I freaking camping. Hostile UAV above. I swear, Fear, you better not be freaking camping again.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Fear's only in second place because all he's doing is just camping. Seriously, that's all he's freaking doing. See, look at that. Look at that.
Profits down.
Fair needs to stop camping before he gets reported.
EKIA.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound.
Okay, yeah, he's in here. No, he's not. Oh my freaking god. Fear, I swear to god. All Fear wants to do is just camp his freaking butt off. That's all he wants to do. Screw your Fear.
Talk is cheap.
Shit, I'm gonna look this guy up on YouTube real quick. What is it? ...197 freaking subscribers. man, some freaking famous person you are. Look at this. Nuke out, nuke out, nuke out, nuke out. Is all you freaking do is nuke out?
Hey, God.
That's ridiculous, dude. Nuke out. Let's look up Fear Gaming. Which one is here? There's multiple Fear Gamings. I don't know.
Dude, are you ready to go home? Are you ready to go home? Huh?
Am I really level? Oh yeah, I am level 1. Whoa. Join a public game. I can't do none of this stuff right here. Oh, I'm gonna do that one. That's it. Alright. Bonus. Free run. Oh yeah, let's do free run. Free run courses. Let's do that one. All right, let's do this. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I totally messed that up. How can I restart this? Oh, well, let's just continue doing this. Pistol time. Nah.
Try harder.
I just want to shoot that gun too. Oh my gosh. Fucking hell. Come on, reload. There you go. Oh my gosh. Restart. Let's go. There we go. Oh, dang it. I messed up on this one. There we go. Oh. All right, let's try a different one. That was pretty good. Afraid running, of course it is. Let's do infected. Two, one, action. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Get over there. Woo-hoo-hoo, yeah. Oh no, this is hard for me. I don't know why I got penalized for it. Oh, whoa. Restart it. Look down here quick. Good gosh. I want to go down here.
Let's do better this time, shall we?
But I want to go down there. Fine, let's just go. No! This is... Thank you, sir. Dozer, you ready to go see mama, huh? I got my dog right beside me, you guys. I want to try this one. I really want to try this one. Oh, big robot. Oh. Oh. Oh, damn. Let's do this. Shotgun class. Penalized by 1 second. Oh no, this looks hard right here. Oh, actually, no, it wasn't. That's cool. That was fun. Oh! It broke! You frick! Oh, thank you! I finally got past that. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Look at 5, 6. There we go. Oh, I'm about to see this one. Is this shotgun? Oh no, not a sniper. Thank you. Oh, I gotta turn around. Oh man, I hate that. Wait, where do I have to go? Where do I have to go? Let's do better this time, shall we? Where do I have to go? Oh, I gotta go up there. I'm just gonna restart this. This is hard. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, I must fail. Up. Oh man, this is a big ass jump. Yeah. Oh god, not this freaking glass one. I hate this. Like that, see? 3 seconds before another attempt. Oh! Oh! Oh, dude, I got lucky. I got lucky. Thank you. Freaking, I hate this sniper rifle because of boom, boom, bam. And I gotta turn around right here. No! Get back up here. Okay. Really? I was on the wall. Wow. I hate this part right here so freaking much. It's that freaking one right over there, see? But we gotta get this, guys. Come on. Come on. We got this. We go. 1, 2, 3, go! Dozer. Whoop-oop. Thank you. No! Let's do better this time, shall we? I had it. Can't be such a freaking idiot. Oh boy. Oh. So that's what you're for. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Let's just restart again. If I don't make this one right here, guys, I'll just quit it and replace our matches. Come on, guys, but we gotta get this. Ah, frick, I accidentally hit restart. Oh, well, this is the last try. Okay, let's try this. Oosh. That was close. Up. 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 Ooh, no water, please. No! I did this once. I did this before. I can't get past the first one. Why? There we go. Oh, almost fell. Oh, I did. You know what, guys? We failed to do it, so we're just gonna go ahead and let's just do that. Let's just call it. That's how we roll. Alpha's really easy. Dozer.
Free one.
Me. Should I cross the finish line? The starting line? Huh? Let's go. Boop. 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 And boop. Boop. Ba 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 ba. Whoop. Freaking hell. Oopie. Hell is this on the ground, acid? That's land, I think. Yeah, that's land. Hard, solid land. What's that? What is this? One second penalty. I shot right at it. Thank you very much. There's water. If you guys are new, hit that like and subscribe for more content. If you guys are wanting to join the wolf pack, please message me and I will do see how good you are. Play again. Let's see if we can beat that score. Let's do this. But first, well, I get the ground. We're in the middle of nowhere. Let's go. Freaking hell. Yeah. Yeah! I like running these courses. They're pretty fun. Two minutes and 17 seconds. Let's try this one more time, and then I'll go to team deathmatch for free for all.
Free run
it is. Let's go. Boop, boop, boop. Boo. Boo. Got it. Just want to let you guys know there'll be a special surprise for you guys in like a year from now. Dirt King 14 and I will be meeting up whenever he gets out of high school, and we're going to hang out with each other. So really, I'm only going to get this thing for like a minute. That was a good run right there. I missed the gun. And I'm behind. I just like doing that. Best time I beat my score. All right, let's get out of this thing. Nightmares. What's nightmares? If it's at the gorilla one, dude, I'm gonna back out of that because I already played it before.
I am Dolos, mistress of deception.
Oh.
You are more powerful than he.
Humanity has outstayed its welcome. The dead shall inherit the earth.
Listen to the sound of my voice. Can you hear me?
Who's there? I can't see you.
My name is Dr. Salim. We've met before.
Dr. Salim? Where am I?
You have fallen between the world of the living and the dead. The void.
I'm dead? I
can't. Nightmare.
Started at Cola. We lost.
Really? Huh.
Are these zombies? Are these zombies? Dude, they're freaking zombies! No! Get out of here. There we go.
We should have known that the ASP wasn't very good. If we were going to bring it down, we'd need to disable his shield and find a rocket launcher. Hendrix had a bad feeling about this. He wasn't the only one. I knew we shouldn't be there.
Freaking gosh, Jesus, all these zombies! Gotcha, buddy. T-Bag! But yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah, here. I'm coming, Hendrix. I did this mission before. But not on this. Nightmare one.
Coalescence. Enhance yourself for a better tomorrow. They'd been the forefront of technology, always wanting to improve the individual, the future of you.
What happened? What went wrong?
The coalescence disaster happened. Virus 6115 spread throughout Singapore and strains popped up all over the world. Governments built these quarantine zones to house the undead. A way for the populace to ignore what was happening. 10 years on, and it had worked. We put it out of mind. Ignorance was bliss.
What was so special about this operation?
It was supposed to be by the books. 5 years after our cybernetic augmentations, Hendrix and I were a well-oiled machine. Quarantine sweeps, recon, search and rescue. It's just what dead killers do. But we'd never been sent after one of our own before. John Taylor's systems had gone quiet. With our direct neural interface, we're hardwired into Winslow Accord servers. Observation knew if you were dead or alive. For Taylor to be neither, that was unusual. We located an EMF source and uploaded it to Central. It was a 54 Immortal audio log, detailing unusual activity coming from the server room at the lowest level of the building. It couldn't have been more than a week old. Probably why Taylor's team had been sent to investigate.
Did anyone down there?
Activated a recon drone to scan for life. We picked up a signal coming from far below. As we stood there in the atrium, I felt like Alice. And we were about to jump down the rabbit hole.
How's this a nightmare? Ooh. Dang, dude.
Our drone picked up activity ahead. We should have known we weren't alone down here.
Now we're getting some good stuff. Bam. 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 Oh my gosh. Wait, yeah. Oh, get out of here, bitch. Oh yeah, we're good now. This is a little scary now. Whoa! That was...
When man fled the virus, they left behind thousands of active robots. Machinery abandoned with one directive. Kill the dead. Years later, they're still killing. But with decrepit programming, somehow humans had been added to their kill list. Indistinguishable from our brainless counterparts. The strange behavior was observed in multiple quarantine zones. Another nuisance for us to deal with while on recon. We moved on.
All right.
We reached the silo's floor. But the signal came from lower still. Below coalescence.
So we gotta go lower? Oh. I still don't understand. This is a freaking nightmare. Imagine he needs some ammo. Wait, what's this? Oh, fucking collectible. Thank you. Still alive. No, I don't want that. I like this gun. Wait, Man of War. I saw Man of War. Wait. Oh, I don't want this. There. Is it over finally? No. There. Now it's over.
Did you have any inkling of what waited for you?
No. In hindsight, we should have put it together. But the fact of the matter, that day was supposed to be like any other.
Hello? Where'd he go? Is he over here? The heck did he go? Oh my gosh, I lost him. I can't believe I lost him. Now it's a freaking nightmare. I lost my partner. Where is he at? Huh. Hey, Ben. Oh, he's down here. Yep. Aw, oh, heck no. This is a freaking nightmare right here. Didn't sound good. You going first, dude. I ain't going in first. Fine, I guess I'll go in.
What did you find below Coalescence?
A CIA black project. Project Corvus. Unknown to the world, and unknown to most people in the know. As off the record as it got. A redacted footnote in Langley's history book. Part of me wishes we just turned back.
Why?
It... Well, it would have been easier.
For me. I don't want it.
For Hendrix. For the world.
Is it such a bad thing? To want to be
blissful. How you doing, Ben? Haven't seen you for a while.
Daunting adversity.
We didn't have a choice.
Those who find faith
thrust one more.
Rarely do.
Not good. Oh, heck yeah. I like this gun. Oh, yeah, dude. Hello. Sound of that. No, I don't want that. Oh, this would be good. Yeah, I know, right? Everyone's missed my street. Yeah, I died. Oh, no. Hey, I get to do it again. Oh, yeah. Get out of here. Out. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh. What can I get this thing over with? Oh, no, whoa, hey, I found a good spot. Yeah! I found a good spot. Let's hope this works. Fucking zombies up. Yeah, this is called Nightmare. I don't like this. The scent of bug. Sam. No! 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 Die, zombies! Oh, man. Thank you for that gravity spike, so whatever it was. You know that, Ben? There's no one behind me. Freaking guy, you idiot, Hendrix. Let's go back on this thing again.
The human testing lab. What awaited you there?
We found the truth. The cause of the disaster.
You are certain of this?
We didn't have.
If you guys are just now tuning in, this is Nightmare. I never played it.
This was the source. We knew coalescence was where the virus originated, but residue of 6115 in the air left no doubt. This was where it all began. When the disaster happened, hundreds of thousands died instantly. And they were the lucky ones. Because when the rest of Singapore inhaled 6115, they...
Let's just skip it. How long does this nightmare dust to stay for? Oh no. You gotta be kidding me. Ben, look how dark this is. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Hell no. And here comes another battle. No! Don't leave me up here! I do need a flashlight, but I can't use it! Don't leave me up here. No! I don't want to be down here by myself. Jump scare in 3, 2, 1. This better not be a jump scare. Oh. You freaking bit! Oh. Ah, jeez. I have to do that. Get the fuck out of my way. Die, motherfucker. Die, bitch. Whoop. Heish! Thank you. Oh. Whoa. Dude. I like this gun. run. Brains. Oh, man. Oh, I got my gun. Freaking bitch. I want my partner. freaking god, my gun went to reload all the freaking time. Oh my god. They're respawning? Let me in.
When you found the server room, did you have any idea what you would uncover?
We couldn't have known. What we found was...
I hate that.
We found Sebastian Diaz. One of Taylor's. Another dead killer. Our friend. He had...
Oh, well, this ought to be good.
To the CIA server, connected directly with the Winslow Accord systems. He was deactivating defenses for the undead quarantine zones all over the world. The massive walls containing the spread, keeping us from the undead. Deactivating the defenses would let the
hordes
loose upon the living. It would end humanity. We had to stop them. The only way to stop them now was by destroying the server.
What does this do? What'd I do? Ben, do you know how to do this? Yeah. Oh god, here we go again. Whoop. Bam! You never stood a chance. Neither did you. Now where's that freaking ammo crate at? Right there. Thank you. I gotta find a good spot. Is that a shotgun? Yes, it is. It's always good to have a freaking... Get off of me. I still got this. I killed myself. Oh my gosh. Beep, 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 beep. Just go around, just hit them.
Oh
Wait, what kind of gun is that? I'll take that. Yeah, take me away from these freaking suckers. Fuck. All right, man. Well, you know what? I'm gonna be done with this thing anyway. I'm gonna save it. Wait. Change difficulty. Recruit. Resume. What the heck is that big sucker right there? Die. Oh, okay. You missed out? Freaking much. Yeah, that. And the rest of the zombies went crush. Oh, there he is. About time he showed up.
Your friend.
He left us no choice. Hendrix wasn't happy and let Diaz know that. He'd unleashed the dead upon the world. Hendrix knew what he had to do.
You needed to find out what he knew. What he knew about Taylor.
I don't know, Ben. Every stream I do is really quiet. Like, I'm the only one for like an hour.
Knowing what you know about BNI, interfacing would surely kill him.
That didn't matter. We had to know. Had I known what it would do to Hendrix. From the interface, Hendrix learned Taylor was trying to get out of Singapore. There wouldn't be much time before we'd be too late.
Tell me about the name. The name Hendrix learned.
The name. Deimos. The demigod of dread and terror. Hendrix, myself, we had no idea what it meant. But Taylor's team was obsessed with it. But more importantly, we learned our arrival on site wasn't a secret. We had company. Go Zhulan, leader of the 54 Immortals. The Winslow Accord had no quarrel with them. To their credit, they had no idea we were down there. Had they known. Well, I'm not sure things would have gone in.
Come on, Hendrix, hurry up. Come on, Hendrix! Alrighty. You have a good night, Ben. Thank you for coming to my stream, dude. I really do appreciate it. And it's water!
We needed to get out of there before the whole building collapsed. Hendrix had an idea. Flood the lab and let the water pressure jettison us out. Our lungs could take it. He just needed time to open the door.
I need to get ammo. Hendrix, you idiot! I did on my last stream. Shit! What, did we go up? Yeah, we do just go up.
Thank you.
Nice.
All right, Salim. I told you how this began. Now tell me why. How do I stop Deimos if I'm dead?
Your body is dead, but your mind remains alive. I'm connected through your direct neural interface in your subconscious. To save humanity, you must open
the... Alright, guys. We might end the stream right here. Ben, thank you for coming. If you watch this in the future. Let's see how this is, though, real quick before we end the stream. This is a... Yeah. Alright, guys. We're going to save it. In and we're going to pick it up next week. I'm going to try to do GTA 5. But you guys have a good rest of your week. I will see... Wait, what day is today? Monday? Ah, crap. Oh, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. And then I might stream on Friday. But you guys have a good day. Peace out, everyone.